Here's a positively peculiar question. How are cats always able to land on their feet? Well, scientists have sacrificed many brain cells to this mystery. It's confusing because in physics, there's this principle called conservation of angular momentum. And one of its rules says that if you're not spinning already, you can't just create spin. You can try this for yourself in a swivel chair. Spinning my arms in one direction means something else has to spin the opposite way, and it cancels out. And watch this astronaut in zero G. To spin her body one way, she has to rotate her arm in the opposite direction. So how do cats pull it off? Well, researchers have dropped a lot of cats in search of an answer, even using early high-speed photography tricks, until they finally found the key. The secret is that cats are bendy. A cat's highly flexible spine lets it do something pretty clever. They split themselves into two halves that can twist in opposite directions. And they don't break any laws of physics. First, the cat tucks in the front half of their body so it's compact and it rotates quickly, kind of like an ice skater. But because the back half is stretched out, it rotates really slowly in the opposite direction. The back has to spin the opposite way to conserve angular momentum. Basically, the total spin of the cat has to stay balanced. But because one half's tucked in, it spins farther around toward the ground. And once the front half is twisted enough, the cat switches it up. They tuck the backside and stretch the front. Now the back half can quickly rotate around to face the ground while the front spins slowly. The cat has flipped itself over without breaking any laws of physics. And going back to zero G, this astronaut basically does the cat move and he's able to spin around while weightless. We've solved a pretty perplexing mystery of physics. Follow me for more cool science videos.